Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening. Sancho, he's got away, a chance! And this could be the final action of the first half. Has a hit! They score! Lewandowski goes for goal! Yes! And the lead is extended still further. Neymar. It's Lewandowski. Shapes to shoot! Just another one to add to what has already been an incredible haul. Well, I think we've gone past humiliation now. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. There are fantastic seats in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. One glance, he's had a goal! And the ball's come out! Delaney was brushed off the ball there. Sancho, he's got away. A chance! Big chance! Sancho, he's got away. A chance! Big chance! Lovely goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike. That's clear cut, it's a free kick. Battles to win it back. Parejo. Parejo looking to penetrate opposition lines. He's made sure that that won't get through. Delaney. Neymar. Vestergaard. Hardly anything between the sides, and the score is 1-0. Very well to intervene. Has gone out. And they're not going to make any further progress now. Özil, Parejo, Lewandowski! The assistant referee rightly gives him offside. Brought forward. What does he try from here? He's been given offside again here. Yes, he has. Lewandowski gets it out to the wing. Sancho goes up and up. He's gone for it!
Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks the harder thing to do.
Özil. It's Özil. Sancho. Good run. Where to from here? And this could be the final action of the first half. Has a hit! They score! Two up now, and they are cruising. Neymar duly reaps it. Referee's had a look, and he's made his whistle for half-time.
Full cap on the first 45 minutes.
But it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Bayern Munich go in at half-time on a comfortable two-goal cushion. But we're already into the second period. No changes at half-time that we're aware of. It's a brilliant interception. Ball's gone out of play. Parejo. Lewandowski. Goes for goal!
An exhibition in how to finish with a minimum of fuss.
Bayern Munich take a three-goal lead and they are romping out of sight. He'll have a go. Trying to get there. Oh, that is asking for trouble.
It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch.
Sancho drives it forward. It's Lewandowski!
And he should have made it four.
Poulsen.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
He's not played the ball, that's a foul. Displaying his defensive capabilities there. That's no striker's tackle.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do it.
Has a pop!
A real chance and a real let-off.
Well, the most exciting sight on a football pitch. He had too much trickery for that defence. Brilliant.
Sancho, Neymar, it's Lewandowski, shapes to shoot, it's there,
over the hills and far away, no catching them now.
Bayern Munich are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
He's made it three, quite a day at the office for him.
Well, he's been the outstanding goal!
And that's why.
Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
Neymar. Good take, and he's had a look. Lewandowski, he's flagged offside. ball is over the line. And it's been taken straight back. Mesut Ozil. Neymar. Goes for it! He's put it wide. The message is clear, none shall pass. Neymar has made his mark on this game. Just another one to add to what has already been an incredible haul.
Well, I think we've gone past humiliation now. This could be doing some real psychological damage.
Bayern Munich tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless. And it's Lewandowski. It's broken loose. Added time is up. And there goes the whistle. Demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it. What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
Yeah, and the result that was true to form. A big team beating a not-so-big team, and the lesson dealt.
Well, that's it for tonight's match. So it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening.